Oh, those Braves fans. For the second straight year, the Cards have moved the Braves aside while the Redbirds are moving forward in the postseason. And Fox 2's Charlie Marlow was inside the Cards' victorious clubhouse, and he has more from Atlanta.
Here we go.
Hey, baby!
That away, boy!
Hey, you guys should be proud of yourself.
Oof.
Couldn't be any more proud.
We got
a long way to go, so let's get it.
Let's go! Your first season as a manager after, you know, 6-7 long months, how fun is it to watch these guys celebrating here like they are?
Well, it's this is an honor, and these guys know it. That's why they get to act like kids, because this is a kid's game, but it's time to kind of let it out a little bit.
Happy play!
Doesn't get old, I'll tell you that. It's played a very tough team. Crowd was, obviously the crowd was amazing until it got out of control, but you know, that's a tough break. I understand where they're coming from. I tell you what, growing up in Georgia, man, I tell you what, I got a lot of friends at home that'll be, whoo!
Not too happy with you.
I got to send them Cardinal hats now.
A lot of crazy stuff happened. What was it like being out there with all that going on?
It was feeling good when we got the lead. And after that, it was crazy when they start throwing ball out at the field. So remind me Puerto Rico and the winter ball over there. But yeah, it feels good. I mean, we play good baseball today. And they didn't play a good baseball, but we take advantage of their mistake.
Feels great, you know. They showed the confidence in me to line that up to where I get that start, and it's come through. You know, it's a great feeling, and you know, just trying to, you know, my thought was, you know, first of all, I got to do what I've been doing all year, and secondly, I wanted to give these, you know, the other guys in rotation a chance to show what they can do. So it was, you know, as good a feeling as you can get right now.
What do you think this says about the organization? A lot of new guys like yourself, no Pujols, no La Russa, no Dave Duncan. You guys still make it back and now advance for another series.
Well, you know what? There's still a lot of guys here that were with the team last year. And I guess they have the experience of being able to play tough ball games. And the way they played last year was unbelievable. You know, I was in my home watching. And this year, you know, I'm part of it. So it's a good thing for baseball and a good thing for me also.
They've worked real hard to get to the point where they are right now, and there's a huge achievement coming through in a game like this. It's a great experience, and very, very proud of how they've really been consistent all the way through with this thing. And until right now, we're real excited to take it to the next step.